Ready yet? I need time to prepare that. I need more time. Time to do that.
Thank you. Brother Mevlin, orders have come down. We're closing the tower for good. I warned them that building atop the old Zakaroon crypt was trouble. You should have seen how many priests they brought in to keep the dead at bay. All that work to maintain some backwater foothold.
Just a
from them. Let it end.
Wear the stars around your neck. There is power in these stones. There's a whole mess of knights up in Braystead waiting to buy our grain!
Forget the damn grain. I ain't hauling it nowhere with that she-demon about.
Come back when your second skin needs a bandage.
I forge more than horseshoes and nails. I'll keep my forge hot. Return soon.
Stars made manifest.
The Downs is my home, but Sanctuary is dangerous these days, and my parents, my poor old parents, are getting on in age. Who will protect their home? I would go check on them, but the roads are perilous. Perhaps you could go to my father, Phelan, and see if they need me.
I need time.
time.
Yeah.
time to do that.
Time.
Leave it, Mary. You don't know what's been infected. The lighter our cart, the faster we can leave these forsaken lands behind us.
I've lived here my whole life. I can't just pick up as easy as you.
We'll make home wherever we are, love. This is just a place. A place that's dying. Cursed.
Today's hunt has been blessed. It'll be a good one. I saw the wolf this morning when I was out setting traps. Locked eyes with him.
He's still healthy.
Aye. Far still as white as the moon. I'll take any good omen I can find.
Damn. I thought you were clean. I'll try and find some use for you, little one. Corrupted or no, I'll no let your death be for nothing.
Keep my forge hot. Return soon.
Saw that. Overgrown vermin's broke another trap.
Ancestors, spirits, hear my pleas. The land, she is sick, and we desperately need timely intervention from your gracious hands. Heal our beloved loch, our once prosperous lands. Ancestors, spirits, heed my calls. Corruption wreathes our forests, our fields, our trolls. What ill did we cause to deserve this bane? What can we do to receive favor again?
The whole forest has gone mad.
We're not going out there again.
This looks all right, Ma. Do you think we can eat it?
I'll try anything at this point. Clean it like I taught you. Bring it here and I'll hang it. It has to be better than these fetid fish.
I appreciate that. Goodbye.